Compostela District commences its Brigada Eskwela campaign 2020 with the theme Pagpapanatili ng Bayanihan Tungo sa Kalidad ng Edukasyon para sa Kabataan. Compostela District is composed of 10 elementary schools, 4 secondary schools, and 5 integrated schools. We have a total of 514 workforce, comprising of 503 teaching staff and 11 non-teaching personnel. We cater the education of 13,083 learners. Brigada Eskwela has always been successful because of the full support of our stakeholders.
Warmest greetings to everyone. Before I continue, I would like to convey my heartfelt congratulations to the Department of Education, District of Compostela for the 2020 Brigada Eskwela and Upland Balik Eskwela launching. As Brigada Eskwela deviate to the new normal, focusing more on preparations and strengthening partnership to ensure that quality basic education will be given importance and will continue amidst the COVID-19 pandemic. World Vision commends the Department of Education for its innovative strategy through coming up a learning continuity plan. As a child-focused organization, our vision will remain committed and assure our full support not only in your Brigada Eskwela programs, but more so on how we can work together to ensure continuity of education and protection of school children during these challenging times. While it is crucial for everyone to ensure safety and health, we believe that children must continue learning. Once again, congratulations and salamat.
Taking into full consideration of everyone's safety and well-being, we are in need of the following.
Greetings of peace. Over 1.4 million lions across the globe are stepping up to serve our communities during the coronavirus COVID-19 pandemic. This new challenge has changed the way we live, but our dedication to helping those in need is as strong as it was when we first opened our doors more than 100 years ago. In light of the current COVID-19 situation, this year's Brigada Eskwela shall ensure learning is continued while being responsive to the global pandemic. To implement the Learning Continuity Plan, we show our support and collaboration to the Department of Education. Lions Clubs International District 3 1B2 annually participates in the Brigada Eskwela program. Our organization donates virus items needed by the public schools, both elementary and secondary. Compostela National High School Day in Compostela, Cebu, with the brilliant leadership of Mr. Luis Arioja, was one of our recipients of his annual program. We are very much proud to know that this school received awards and recognition. Together with our partnership, we pledge to continue to give assistance to the school with our resources to help improve its facilities. So in behalf of Lion members of District 301B2, I wish everyone good luck and congratulations in advance. Rest assured, we continue to serve. This is Namwe S. De La Torre, President of the Cebu Council of Lions Clubs Presidents, 2019-2020. God bless and protect us all.
Amidst the health crisis that we are facing right now, the Department of Education has been finalizing a learning continuity plan to ensure that education will continue during this challenging time.
A school is an important part of every community, not just because it provides our learners with education, but also because it helps provide an educated and responsible workforce in the community and for the community. On the other hand, schools also greatly benefit from the support and participation of parents and other members and stakeholders of the community. Both are equally responsible for the personal growth and education of the learners in this community. As they say, it takes a village to raise a child. And indeed, we are all here as one community, one village, and we are working together to raise responsible members of our community. And Brigada Eskwela is one of those opportunities where we actually work together, participate, and contribute our time, effort, and resources to help raise the children, our learners, of this community by preparing our schools become clean, motivating, and safe learning environment. Through Brigada Eskwela, we are all given a chance to serve by helping provide a conducive learning environment that is eco-friendly, child-centered, clean, and conducive to learning. And the fact that you are all here only goes to show everyone's commitment in helping us achieve the DepEd's goal of providing quality, accessible, relevant, and liberating education for all. And by all, we mean everyone and Juana of all ages must be given the opportunity to learn and reach their full potential. For this year, the Brigada Eskwela and Oplan Balik Eskwela, the annual activities of DepEd to prepare for the opening of classes were reconfigured to be locally implemented under the joint theme Pagpapanatili ng Bayanihan Tungo sa Kalidad na Edukasyon para sa Kabataan, which will run on June 1 until August 29, 2020, aimed at promoting sustainable and safe living. The reconfiguration of Oplan Balik Eskwela and Brigada Eskwela will highlight the application of knowledge and convergence of efforts to address health and social issues at home, in school, and community relative to the new framework. Brigada Eskwela will deviate from the traditional concept of physical cleaning, painting, repainting, and doing minor repairs in schools, and will instead prioritize preparations and strengthening partnership engagement to ensure that quality basic education will continue despite the challenges posed by COVID-19. Stakeholders can support the initiative by donating thermal scanners, hand sanitizing equipment or materials, and printing of COVID-19 and sanitation or proper hand washing hygiene information materials to aid Brigada Eskwela and Oplan Balik Eskwela in introducing protection and health protocols to learners and teachers. Brigada Eskwela will also engage partners in the promotion and provision of learning options such as local radio and TV stations and other available media, and the printing of self-learning modules for distance learning as a form of partnership to deliver the basic education curriculum in the time of COVID-19. Our hope lies in our continued involvement in the education and growth of the learners who will be future leaders of our country. It is only our hope that we raise them to be bright and God-fearing citizens, full of integrity and with a heart for the country. Thank you to our local government partners, the community leaders and volunteers, our dear parents, and most of all to our very committed and dedicated teachers of Cebu Province Division for continuing the service and love to the Brigada Eskwela. We shall not only be active and engaged during these new normal days, but this is just the start of our journey together as partners. Daghang salamat kaninyong tanan. Tara na! magbrigada eskwela na ta.
In line with this, Compostela District adopted to the new normal in education, that is, to deliver education through alternative methods such as online learning. However, access poses a great challenge to our learners. In this regard, we are in most need of the following.
Brigada Eskwela is the National Schools Maintenance Week that aims to bring together all teachers, school officials, learners, their parents, alumni, community leaders, members of the non-government organization, private sectors, other government agencies, and all other stakeholders. This is an initiative which mobilizes thousands of people who volunteer their time and skills to improve the school. In short, Brigada Eskwela means working together towards quality education. The DepEd tried its best to turn these details into reality by conducting annual campaign which prepares schools nationwide a few weeks before the school year starts. It has become a permanent activity in school calendar where all schools are now mandated to implement the program. Apart from instilling school pride in the community, Brigada Eskwela campaign provides opportunity for everyone to contribute in the future of the Filipino youths and nation building. During this time of pandemic, BE continues to soar high and propels through the spirit of Bayanihan to protect our health and to improve our schools all over the country. Therefore, I am inviting everyone to take part of this initiative in any form, may it be in kind or in cash basis. Ginaingon, there is immense power when a group of people with similar interests gets together to work too. And he who masters the power formed by a group of people working together has within his grasp one of the greatest powers known to man. Daghang salamat.
Exciting and new from above, we're expecting you and love. Life's sweetest reward, let it flow. It floats back to you, the love of. Soon we'll be making another run. The love boat promises something for everyone. Set a course for adventure, your mind on a new romance. And love won't hurt anymore. It's an open smile on a friendly shore. It's love, it's love, yeah, love. Soon we'll be making another run. Promises something for everyone. set a course for adventure, your mind on a new romance and love. Won't hurt anymore. It's an open smile on a friendly shore. It's love. It's love. It's love. It's love. It's the love boat. It's the love boat. It's the love boat. It's love.
Mayong adlaw na itong tanang, Pledge of Commitment. We, the stakeholders of DepEd Cebu Province, commit ourselves to fervently support the National Schools Maintenance Week, also known as Brigada Eskwela, because it is part of our social and community involvement. We also pledge to support the programs, projects, and activities of the Department of Education as it strives to open wider horizon for the achievement of quality education. We see this cause as an opportunity to become strong and dynamic partners for a better today and a brighter tomorrow. Along with this intent of pouring our commitment, we pledge to extend our time, effort, and resources in helping our schools to be at their best to provide quality education for the future of our school children. We are one in transpiring the dream of every Cebuano. May God bless us all.
Tara na!
Tara na!
Tara na! Brigada Eskwela!
Brigada Eskwela! Magbayanihan na!
Walang kupas na kaugalian, tatagatibay, sinasabuhay, galak sa puso ay walang kapantay. Panahon na naman ang brigada, pagbigisin, lakas at diwa.
Sabay-sabay,
napitbisig, buong bayan, tara na, kumilos na.
Brigada, eskwela, kilos na, magbayanihan na.
Kasalihan,
napitbisig, magbayanihan na.
Sabay-sabay,
magbayanihan na.